Germany, start of the motorcycle sidecar race at Hanover, which ends the 1954 championships. And yes, those bends really take your breath away. The race was won by Willie Faust and Karl Remmert. Capacity crowds at Milan, the start of the Italian Grand Prix with a grueling 80 laps before the finish. Mike Hawthorne in a Ferrari was second, while ace driver Fangio in a Mercedes broke through Italian opposition to win in just over 2¾ hours.